I want to read a little excerpt from a devotional that my sister recently wrote. Your love is my refuge. This world spins in ceaseless circles, ever changing, never dependable. Yet your love is as you are, steadfast, reliable, sure. I am safe in your love, held tight in your faithful arms. There I can release my sadness and fear, my worry and my weariness. There I find all my deepest longings, filled by your endless reservoir of love for me. You are love itself, and your love for me will never fail.